The La Crosse man convicted of dealing drugs has been charged again. Officers arrested Tyrone Johnson yesterday after responding to a shots fired call on the city's south side. Now, no one was injured, but police did find shell casings at the scene. Investigators pulled a car that was spotted at the scene over a short time later and say Johnson was behind the wheel. The 24-year-old was arrested on multiple charges, including bail jumping. He had been out on bond after being charged with battery following a fight in downtown La Crosse last July.